Good afternoon to my lovely people. How are we all doing? Today's video, I'm going to be presenting to you a hamstring massage of kid hamstring massage. Guys, in this hamstring massage, it's just a massage that we can do. What we can do beside this area. Let me just open the lab at once so that you can understand about what I'm doing. I just want to explain a little bit. In the hamstring massage is something that most especially by sport, and our presence here is doing something or sport all the time. So what can we do that can help the child in during the time of sport so that there is some affliction that will affect her in during this area in the hamstring massage to this area. So what exactly that is in this massaging that can help her out by injuring of any kind of bone effect or in this area about the hamstring massage. So today goes on hamstring massage. What is the benefit? That's what we are going to benefit here. And that is exactly what we are about to do and how to help one another to do this so that the children or even your husband or your wife may be a sports woman who normally used to go to the sports place. So this is exactly what you need to do that will make the sports or regulation to be going, not to have any afflictions in this area that will afflict him or her not to go to that sport regular. This hamstring goes to the who normally go to sports. And our presence here always do that in the school. So today, I'm going to be sharing my own memory, what can help the children in hamstring massage to build up them, for them not to have any injury in their legs during the time of massage. Or even when they have, what can them benefit as a good thing that can build them up not to feel so bad during the time of exercising. That is what we are doing here, guys. Thank you for learning also my experience with me, guys. So I think it's about time we get started with